want retribution. Oh yeah, we want retribution. Oh yeah, we want retribution.
Boy, I finally get to work today. Gonna bring my mom to the physical therapy thing, then go shopping. What fun! Anyways, I want to do the straight fire missiles and make them cooler. Started on that the other day, but I haven't had a chance to go back to it because making all the backdrops took more time, or fixing them up, well, 3 days longer than I thought. Oh, where did I leave off? Maybe I didn't add it there yet? I don't remember. I added this. E-missile R. Here it is. Oh yeah, I did this. Okay. All right, I'm done with coffee, water. Electrolytes. All right, so got that in there, and now I don't know what stage it's at, so. Add a new variable, so what? be two stages. It falls off, ignites, and goes. What? It's funny. It was like a year ago my iguana bit this finger. I still type with my index finger and I don't use my whole hand anymore. Why isn't it finding it? There we go. As it goes through to la. There's a mistake already. Hey, Juggernaut. Going good. I found, got all my lighting set up from home. She's good. I had to take her to physical therapy today. That's gotta be the most boring thing. I didn't, nothing to do. It's like, takes an hour. I just went to the store and walked around for like 45 minutes. I gotta paint that back wall though. These walls were different colors. They have a Hawaiian mural on that wall. This wall used to be white. I don't remember what these walls were, but they weren't brown. I like to paint them dark gray though. Brown just sucks up all the color, like the nebula projector and shit. Hey Libra. Got it, 6 o'clock already. Shit. Okay, so I gotta get this done today. Refresh my memory on a few things here. Oh, I made a new type, B type, dumbfire. All right, so. Where in the shit do I do this? Music is too loud. This is the most messed up code I've ever seen in my life. In fact, I'm checking for it. Oh. I almost ordered a mural of like a space station, like you're on a space station. Then I canceled the order. I don't want to waste the money. I thought that'd look cool. Maybe down the road. Oh. Window just a little bit more. Using. Dehoming. Mag. Echo. Put it its own thing. Calling that Def B type, yeah. First, we want to go I don't know, I'm just making it up as I go. It looks cool. Yeah, I forgot to take my allergy medicine. So, I gotta put that in there. Every one of them. Ooh. First, just get it working, then I'll add acceleration. Messiest fucking code I've ever seen in my life. The normal shot at, or the wide shot. Be normal. Oh, it handles angles. Oh, math move is right there. Ah. Oh, shit. That there's going to be a problem. Ugh. Oh, SX is a double. Sweet. Okay. Problem solved. I'm just gonna make it up as I go. That's makes it fun. Generally, that's what I'm trying to do. A movement, or is this check for random check for the actually hitting of the enemy somewhere? Mess. And here we're gonna go curve. Oh shit. How do I change the angle? Function just change the angle. I guess I could just. Was that? Be fancy, but that should work. Actually, it's simplified even further. Like I need to do more stuff on the else, but not for now. Whoop, I sprung a leak. Now I got to make it shoot in the player code. Is. Whoops, what the fuck is that? Minus 8, that would be left. L. R. Now let's make sure I could give myself the missiles. I don't have to wait for it. Oh, yeah, a little sound effect too, you know, like the probe droids getting launched in the Star Destroyer and Empire Strikes Back where they go. To be a little shorter, but whoops. What did I press? Yeah, I fucked up something here. Player code. Oh shit. That was stupid. It's already split out. That's they're not going to make them alternate. What's up with the, there we go. There we go. They go pretty far, though. That might be a blessing. I want to make a new graphic for that. What the fuck is promotion? There we go.
Can't see? Why the fuck? Oh!
Sorry about that. I've been so long since I used my Stream Deck, I've been pressing the wrong buttons. Whoops. Here, I'll run it again. Sorry. That's that, but I want to draw the missile comes out, and I'm going to make a flame for it when it goes up. So I have 3 frames. No, where should I put that? Meeny, miny, mo, catch a folder, but to. Oh. Please don't freeze. For, I don't know, the other day, every time I went to open with, it would freeze the damn Photoshop. So, oh, it's saying Photoshop. Oh, it opened over here. Whoop. This one. That's palette, no. What could I put on that one? P shots. Is that right? Yeah. What's 4 times the amount? What the fuck? I gotta find the lid to this. It keeps dripping, overflowing, and spilling water on myself. It's double the amount right now. Let's see here. the same amount as his legacy. What I'm going to do when I balance it is I'm going to make the homing missiles do a little more damage. And these maybe a little less. It doesn't balance it, whatever. Flame comes out. Oh, I got 2 pixels to do this. Oh, wait, wrong one. You know what? A little shorter. Brush. Yeah, I thought that you were pretty lame before, you know? And hey, Zephyr Zephanos. And it'll add like a smoke trail behind the missiles too. Feel like more like the Galactics, I think it was. I'm back. Now we gotta grab those. Oh shit. Yeah. Gotta load that file. Not in the project. Oh, I was looking at something else. W, Deonstar project. Where is it? Why don't I see it? There it is. The link file. Oh. These shots. It's at X14, Y21. 14, 21, 11. 14, it's 16, 18. And I don't have the tool loaded. It grabbed them wrong. There's no transparency color. Edit. Yeah, okay. Subtle little thing, like with the engine thing, that gets a little burnt in 2 pixels. And I'm, oh, was off by one. Grabbed it on 22. I swear I put 21 in there. Oh. Brain fart. Here we go. Now it's in the game. Special case, so you must say this 16. You make a little tiny sound effect, like real subtle, like when it actually like ignites. Okay, one more little tweak. Minus 32 plus rand 64. Now they won't totally go up straight. Make this 3. Gotta tweak things and see what feels right. I fucked that up, didn't I? I'm out of here. Make it go that far. I mean, each 90 degrees is 512 points. This is only 64 total. The fuck? North. Oh, I know what's wrong. Shit. If north is 0, I go minus 16 or minus 32, which is what it was. If it goes negative, it doesn't automatically wrap. I gotta put code in there to make it wrap around. Right here. Actually, here we go. Actually, we'll never even need that. We just check for the below 0 1. Do it. Hello. What in the fuck? Okay, it's got to be something simple. I know. Oh. Very stupid. Exit stage left, right. There we go. Weird, the angle doesn't seem as random as it should be. Oh, I didn't change the 1, 3. Now it should be a little not so far spread apart. Hey, Dino. There we go. And now it's the animation. Decur frame. Ah, shit. Oh, boy. Decur frame. Never reads curve frame as far as I could tell. There we go. First frame plus D curve frame. Okay, so I could use that. I'm gonna do this. All three. I think that'll work. Nope, gotta do that first. Otherwise it'll overflow. Booting. Here goes. Makes them a little more useful. What? Libra? This music's not from Raptor. What are you talking? What music are you referencing to here? In the background, it's the SM1 music. Peppermouse, the new music. Hold on. Nothing from Raptor in this. It was just a combination of the background music and... I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, I know it's this, right? I forgot I had that in my playlist. Oh yeah, I loaded it because somebody asked me what the hell that song was, and I wanted to. It sounds like something I made. I don't remember doing it though. Oh no, let's, how about this? We'll do a puff of smoke when it launches. And then the particle trail after. Yeah.
I don't remember.
Or maybe that was from, I don't remember what that's from at all. I don't remember.
There we go. Pretty cool, huh?
Make a very, 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 very subtle sound effect for this.
Let's see, I just do it all in SoundForge. It was a noise waveform. No. What's that? Yeah, that's it. I think I can make it like a Oh, that's the same one. Gotta be totally. Now that's stupid. I don't know, let's just play around with some sounds.
Hold on. Turn off the thing for a while.
Sound effects. Oh. What? Hey, Chris.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta be short, whatever it is. Way too cheesy. I wonder if I go. I could turn that into something. Oh, Demon Star. That's how I felt for like months. How much sleep I got, that's what happened. What? Oh, I thought it was time stretch. I want like pitch stretch or something. Pitch shift. No, I want to do it over time. Do that. There we go. Yeah, I don't know, man. When I went to college, I was so tired. I didn't even get to sleep, so. I think I was tired for like 10 years after that. That sounds goofy. How do you delete a... No. I don't want to mix it with Pepper Mouse's sound. The Dumbfire. The Dumbfire. Dumb. Really subtle. Dumbfire.wave. Where the fuck is the link file? Linky, linky, linky. Spelled dumb for some reason. That's pretty dumb. Seven o'clock already? I'm gonna get light out way faster every day. Sounds. Let's play with a new way of...
What did I call it? W? W Dumbfire. Let me just make sure on these parameters. I only want to ever have one of them at one time. Only one. True. Okay. Don't want that tag. So, player. Not theoretically, I should put that in. Bats. It launches. Probably gonna sound like shit the first time, it always does. Not always. Oh, come on. SoundForge. Time stretch is now. I picked that by mistake, Andrew. I did not want the time stretch. I was thinking pitch shift and. Probably to lower the volume. I want to be very subtle. Like where you barely hear it. It works. Shitload cooler than it used to be. I've been meaning to do that for so long, I thought it was going to be a lot more work than it was. Yeah, I'd like to add a mega bomb thing, like a mega, it's like the mega, it's a one-shot thing, but where it does like the Death Blossom, like in a Last Starfighter. But then I'd have to have an animation of the ship rotating real fast. Maybe that's what started us talking about the rotation, Andrew? I don't remember. I like that sound. It's reminiscent of a Space Invaders. Remember, Andrew, when you did the rotation routine? I think what started was I started talking about rotation because I wanted to make the player's ship rotate. Okay. I will show you.
Oh, here's my browser.
Life support good. Ammo packs are peak. Think we...
There it is. Fire! They make a cool new mega weapon, you know? I love that movie. I saw it with my dad on Saturday at Chicago Ridge Mall Theaters. I want to pilot that thing. I want to blow shit up. Oh, here's that song. Well, maybe it's turning him so the gunner doesn't get dizzy. It's turning the opposite way so his brain doesn't get all, or your inner ear doesn't get all fucked up. I don't know. Yeah. Well, it's 7 o'clock. I don't know if I want to start on something new. It's been a long fucking day. Tomorrow I could work all day. My mom's going out. I could work all day. I don't have to take her anywhere. There's a yin and the yang to living back at home, man. God, I put that off for a year. Everybody's like, oh, you should move in with your mom. You're there so much helping her. I'm like, no fucking way. I'm going to watch TV soon. Andrew, you gotta get on the schedule with the rest of the world, man. No, I don't see the point of releasing it when it's got problems. I mean, tomorrow, when I get a full day of work on it, there's so many more things. I'm still gotta balance it. I mean, I guess I could make a beta just to check for bugs. But I mean, the gameplay still ain't gonna be right on, you know, right on the money. Yeah, Andrew, when I made Demon Star originally, I was on your schedule. Yeah. Dude, when I made Demon Star and I got done, I woke up and I started like on a normal schedule, and I was like, everything looked different because, you know, when you drive at night, you can't really tell the height of trees and stuff, and they all seem bigger. And I'm like, man, the trees are really short. I haven't seen daylight in like a year.
Yeah, that's basically what I did. And I liked it. I kind of liked it better because you have to worry about people bugging you during the day. At night, everybody's asleep, so you're kind of like all alone. It just got like depressing for me after doing it for so long. And I can't do that here. I mean, if I sleep past like 8 o'clock, my mom starts banging things around. She thinks like I'm dead or something because I've slept past 8 o'clock. And I'm like, ma, sometimes I wake up at 5 and I work for 4 hours. Then I go back to sleep and I sleep till 12. I think I should put that sound effect on the... Oh. Are the new missiles already... The homing missiles? Oh, so it is just the H missile. Even enhanced mode, it's not a separate. I probably have to change that.
Shit.
I should do that now. I want to change the damage to the homing missile. That shoots less, or you know, only one at a time. Yeah, a homing missile. It's only 7 o'clock. I could do this in 15 minutes. That's that H. Bada bing, bada bing, bada boom. There it is. DH miss. Yeah, it should be that. Ah, shit. They get 256. Well, the site, what? Scott Horst. Sewed suit, what? Which ones? Andrew? Oh, side missiles. Side shots and back shots, that's all they're called. Player at CBP, bowdy bee boo doo. All right, I think that's it. Oh, I gotta change. The side shots and back shots are basically supposed to just pick up ships you already damaged. It's like a, you know, a safety net. They're not actually supposed to be really useful as a main weapon. But they only really kill like fast, like if you shot something up here but didn't kill it, then it passes you and you got the side shots, boom. I really want to do that Death Blossom thing, though. Oh, I know I don't show everybody. I always hated that industrial planet. It wasn't, the animation was stupid. It was like that blob of shit in the middle just moved a little bit. Hold on, Andrew. I didn't read what you wrote. No, they're not missiles. They're not missiles. They're just... It's basically like a cleaning up thing. It'll destroy ships that are already damaged. It's its sole purpose. You make them too powerful, you just basically kill everything on the screen, and then... There's no point to playing because you become too powerful. I don't remember. I think 30 hit points. I might have, no, maybe 10. I don't remember. It's not a lot. Like, you to do it, it, but there's so many things. If you make them too powerful, somebody could go, especially the back shot, you go above some of the bosses and just sit there. If a boss doesn't have a homing shot, you just kill the boss like that, and it kind of makes the game too easy. I want to come up too with a weapon. If somebody finds a blind spot of a boss, that a boss has some kind of like electrical thing, like they like get the fuck out of there, you know. If you don't move fast, it like destroys your ship. All right, I think I'm gonna be done here. I want to watch TV. A long fucking day. I should submit to GitHub here. Fuck it. Yeah. Oh, but I still got that shit. Eh, whatever. Good night, Libra. Unable to push your local branch is behind the remote branch. Oh, shit. That's where those updates are. I'm not doing this while I'm streaming. I'll fuck it up. If I did push the updates, I just didn't pull them on this computer. Duh. All right, good night, everybody. Well, that explains it. Yeah, because I was working. I keep forgetting this is a whole different computer than I used to use at my mom's house. And I screwed up some shit in between there, so... Yeah, good night, everybody. Peace.
This is only a physical death. And it means nothing at all. Someday, I'll rise up again. Like the spirit of the Ninja Empire. That exists everywhere. And survive.